Hi everyone, welcome back to another episode of Webtech Tutorial. In today's video, I'm gonna show you how to delete blockchain account using a mobile device. Watch the video till the end and don't forget to subscribe to our channel by hitting that subscribe button. Press the notification bell so that you'll never miss another upcoming update from us. To delete your blockchain account is quite simple. Tap open your blockchain application and make sure that you are logged in. From the main homepage of blockchain account, tap on the human icon located at the top left-hand corner. From the settings page, scroll all the way down until you see the delete account button under security and give it a tap. If you wish to delete your account, your trading and rewards account will be deleted. You'll be logged out on all of the devices that you are logged in with blockchain. To move forward, tap on delete account at the bottom and type in delete my account in the text box. Once you are done, tap on delete account in red at the bottom and you'll be able to successfully delete your account for blockchain. Tap on OK and you'll end up in the login screen of your blockchain. You can now forget the wallet by tapping on forget wallet button at the bottom and tap forget wallet again. That's how you can easily delete a blockchain account if you no longer want to continue using it. I hope you found the video to be helpful. If it was, go ahead and give us a thumbs up. I'll be back soon with more videos like this. Thank you for watching.